obstacle effort and snow pad. Moving into the presentation, my presentation consists of 8 sections. Firstly, let you go on introduction about blackbuck. Blackbuck, locally known as Kishan sir, is an algal, gazelle-like animal regarded as the most handsome member of Gobind family and is a mate in antelope. It has been endemic to South Asian subcontinent. In Nepal, the scattered population of blackbuck, according to Bhatti Bordia Consensus District of Western Nepal, as late as 1916. Now it is restricted in Hirapur Phanta district and Kanchanpur districts of Western Nepal. In Kanchanpur district, reintroduced blackbuck are kept in a created approved fence enclosure of 17 hectares at Hirapur Phanta, youngest Chukla Phanta National Park, which is also my study site. The blackbuck inhibits low growing grassy plains and thinly forested areas, while they avoid densely forested and hilly areas. They are primarily grazer and sometimes browse leaves of shrubs, trees and food. They show sexual dimorphism, where characteristics of body coloration and horns are used to differentiate male and female blackbuck. As we can differentiate in the figure, we can differentiate the little one, male blackbuck, from the female by the presence of spirally coined horn and black coloration on the upper part of the body. General objective of my research is to assess the possible impact on the conservation and management of blackbuck population from habitat extension and deer release to a natural habitat condition of Hirapur Phanta. Specific objective were to assess the habitat suitability of Hirapur Phanta for blackbuck population and to investigate possible threats to the management of blackbuck in Hirapur Phanta after deer release from the enclosure. Both primary and second data were collected according to the objective. Primary data are collected by recurrent survey, registration inventory, household survey, discussion with key informants. For sampling design, for vegetation composition, quantitative sampling along such line was carried. And for household survey, 29 households out of 283 households of the Simal Phanta village was sent, randomly selected. Simal Phanta village was adjacent to the eastern part of the Hirapur Phanta. To supplement the primary data, second data were also collected. Major finding of my results are separated according to the objective. For objective 1, that is habitat suitability of Hirapur Phanta for blackbuck. Food preference. The table clearly shows that Dubo Dudia and Kodo Ghas are highly preferable, while Tapre and Gondesar are not preferable to the blackbuck. Vegetation composition. Altogether 16 species of grass were recorded during the month of February in Hirapur Phanta. Among them, Siru has the highest relative cover, followed by Dubo and Kuro, respectively, both inside and outside of the enclosure. Dubo has the highest. Sorry, man. Study area of my leg behind, so I want to. Hirapur Phanta was my study area. Here we can see that inside the area, at the northwestern part of the northeastern part of the Chukla Phanta, there is Hirapur Phanta includes area of 150 hectares. And introduced blackbucks are kept in 117 hectares in pre-drilled proof enclosure, this area. Vegetation composition. Siru has the highest relative cover both inside and outside of the enclosure, followed by Dubo and Kuro. Dubo has the highest relative frequency both inside and outside of the enclosure. Unwanted species like Tapri and Besorma were relatively abundant outside of the enclosure area of the Hirapur Phanta. In this figure, relative cover of different grassy species were compared between inside and outside of the enclosure. Availability of water. As you can see, the water holes are constructed inside the enclosure, and one to feed the blackbuck inside the enclosure, while there is another water hole outside of the enclosure. And besides this Sayali Khola, which forms the eastern boundary of the Hirapur Phanta, and Jarai Khola, which lies within 50 meters from the western boundary of the Hirapur Phanta, are the natural and perennial source of water for the wild animals of the Hirapur Phanta, including blackbuck. Food sufficiency. 91% of the respondents said that food availability in Hirapur Phanta is sufficient, while remaining 9% of the respondents said that food availability in Hirapur Phanta is not sufficient for long-term survival of blackbuck in Hirapur Phanta. Possible for objective 2 result and conclusion for objective 2 threats to the management of blackbuck habitat. Possible tendency of meeting blackbuck and livestock. When blackbuck will be released in a natural and open habitat condition of Hirapur Phanta, 81% of the respondents said that livestock and blackbuck will meet at the area where prescribed grass species is present. And while 12% of the respondents said that blackbuck and livestock will meet at the source of water, and remaining 7% of the respondents said that they meet just inside the fence. Possibility of disease transmitting. Hirapur Phanta was grazed by more than 450 cattle each day. Common disease of cattle in the study area, that is study area where foot and mouth disease, that is colic, followed by rinderpest, pneumonia, home infestation, tila, diphtheria, scabies, and diarrhea. Possible threats due to the predation. When blackbuck will be released to a open and natural habitat condition in Hirapur Phanta, according to the respondents, 53% of the respondents said that leopard may pose the major threats to the blackbuck, followed by the jackal, stray dog, wild boar, and the tiger respectively. Threats from poaching. As we can see that Hirapur Phanta was protected by army post. These army post, urgent sector, anti-poaching units here, and guard post. So poaching is not serious threats to the blackbuck in Hirapur Phanta at the moment. Invasion of grass land by unwanted species. Outside of the enclosure, unwanted species of grass and shrub like Tapre, Bandeja, and Besarma were invading the blackbuck preferable grass species. As Besarma was also poisonous for blackbuck, as when blackbuck browse the leaves of the Besarma during food deficiency periods, they paralyze the blackbuck. Conclusions. Blackbuck preferable grass species are comparatively abundant inside of the enclosure, while blackbuck less preferable and unwanted species are abundant outside of the enclosure. Predation by leopard, wild boar, tiger, attack of the stray dog are the major threats to blackbuck in Hirapur Phanta. There is a higher possibility of transmission of foot-mouth disease, that is colic, and rinderpest disease from the livestock when they share the same grazing fallow and water source. Poaching is not serious problem in Hirapur Phanta as at the moment. Habitat management issues like invasion by unwanted species and heavy grazing are challenging threats for blackbuck in Hirapur Phanta. Recommendation. Outside of the enclosure is invaded by the unwanted species, so they should be eradicated and controlled by flowing control fire warning and action. And we have to conduct a vaccination camp for cattle so that the possibility of disease transmission can be reduced. Blackbuck desirable cereal crops like wheat should be cultivated on certain part of the Hirapur Phanta, so that we can provide the food, supplementary food, during the food deficit period. For control the attack of dogs, I want to suggest the sterilization of the female dog, so that we can minimize the disturbances by the dogs. Sufficient number of artificial water holes should be constructed, and clear timely maintenance for supplying the water requirement of the blackbuck. Range and improvement activities like plowing, control fire warning, grass cutting, and other pre-release operations should be carried out. As there is no national conservation action plan, so I would like to recommend that national conservation action plan for long-term survival of management of blackbuck in Nepal, in whole Nepal, should be prepared. These are the moments captured during the field survey. Blackbuck reintroduced programs. At least currently there are 50 blackbuck inside the enclosure of the Hirapur Phanta. I would like to thank my advisor Jama Kaki for providing his valuable time and creative guidance and inspiration throughout the entire work. And I would like to also support all the stakeholders behind this output. Thank you very much.
Okay, you have calculated the IBI of grass species. How did you do that?
I have calculated the relative cover, relative frequency, and relative density of each species, and then added relative cover, relative frequency, and relative density of species, and that's the IBI of the entire species.
What are the major species you have inventory?
Inventory, yes. Dubo, Kuro, Siru, Toriyamulu were found dominantly in the Hirapur Phanta.
What do you got?
This 16 species were found during the month of February in Hirapur
Phanta. Okay. Siru, Puru, Tuva. That the negative
yeah.
That, what does it mean? It's not palatable to the blackbuck?
They do not eat. They do not eat, and not, as well as not not palatable to the blackbuck. Poisonous. Yes. Based on that, it's poisonous for blackbuck. Because they paralyze, when they eat, they paralyze the
life. So what is the significance of this current study to Hirapur Phanta National Park and supporting institutions?
Firstly, as this input can, this output can also, as currently the conservation action plan, National Conservation Action, Site Specific Conservation Action Plan of the Hirapur Phanta is currently prepared. So, can enhance that part, that space conservation action. Can support.
Okay, outside of any last
number. Thank you.